Hey, what is up, guys? It is That One Chicago Guy, and I know it's been a while since I last uploaded. If you haven't seen my video before, I really do apologize. Just been through not really tough times, but school's been catching up to me, friends, family been catching up to me, so I kind of just need the break for a little bit. And I know I should have said something, I should have made a video about it, and I'm honestly, truly, very, 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 very sorry about that. That one's on me, but so. Anyways, let's get back to this video. So, if you didn't see my one from MLB 18 The Show, I think I did it like a week or two before MLB 19 The Show came out. So, what I did was I made my fantasy baseball teams into franchise mode and see how good we did. So, here, I'll read you guys my team. Now, I have two, so I'm planning to make another video of this. The team that I'm going to be doing is in my private league. I'm first. But this is my team. At catcher, I've got Wilson Ramos. First base, I got Whit Merrifield. Second base, I've got Ozzy Albies. Third base, I got KB, Chris Bryant. Shortstop, I got Jonathan VR. Outfield, I got Mike Trout, Austin Meadows, and Marcell Ozuna. For my two utility, I got Matt Chapman and Trevor Story. And then on my bench, for a backup catcher, I've got Robinson Chirinos. Backup first baseman, I've got Luke Voit. For another outfielder, well, for another three outfielders, I have Nick Castellanos, and the only reason the other two are on my bench, well, technically on the DL, is because they are hurt. And I got Brandon Nimmo and D. Gordon, and I also got Max Muncy. Then my pitching, I've got Aaron Nola, Zach Greinke, Blake Treinen, Sean Doolittle, J.A. Happ, Ross Stripling, Will Smith, Rich Hill, and Chris Paddock. So, that's the team that I'm going to be using for this one, so let me make all the trades, let me get everything. And then I'll set up the team, and then we can go on and go through with this. All right, guys. So I went out and I signed a few guys. I signed this guy, Cletus Earnhardt, Kyle Crockett, and Craig Kimbrell. I know you guys are probably going, "Oh, that's cheating. You got Kimbrell." Listen, I needed someone. So I know this isn't the exact, and I promoted up Tim Collins, and there was someone else, but. Tim Collins, I forgot. Oh, I think it was Crockett, maybe, to the majors I had, too. So, this is our bullpen. I know it's not exactly the same. Go ahead, kill me, do whatever. But, you know, we had to do a little something. But I'm going to sim all the way to May 13th and just see where we're at. Autofix lineups. Autofix all. I'm probably going to go through and turn those off, because I know those will get very annoying after a while. Alright, so we're 26-13, we're first in the division, we're doing pretty damn good. Not even gonna lie. Fans, let's recap what went down so, around the league on Monday. Let's take a look. The National League East, 5-1 that ERA though. Greinke could be doing better. Jake Lamb grabbed 3 runs. Rich Hill, okay. Ooh, Paddock now. That's his modest hitting streak now stands at 9 straight. Stripling, my God. Ross Stripling is really going at it. Let's see what our relievers are doing. Okay. Victory over the Yankees, 1-0. Okay. You know, that's a little impressive for Tim Collins being just a 70. Ooh, Cletus. Okay. White Sox 19-2. Let's see what. Ooh, Kimbrel's getting beat up. Ooh, so is training. Not looking good that we can't close out games too well. It just like looks like Will Smith, Doolittle, and Collins are about the three guys that you can really rely on. Oh, and Cletus. Those are about the only three guys that, or four guys that you can really rely on. The other few kind of scare you just a bit. All right, so I'm gonna sim all the way up to the All-Star game or the day before it. So, going on a little bit of a losing rut there. It's not ideal. We'll simulate the draft. Okay, that's cool. Hmm. There we go. We're back on a... Whew. Hold up now. Alright, hold on. I gotta go and get those guys back since they're technically on my team. So hold on, I'm gonna do that real quick. So alright, I'm gonna show you guys this. I've tried and tried to get... What's his face? Once I see it, I'll know it. Rush Stripling back. Watch this. Literally, same amount, but I go to offer it. Can't be complete because of budgetary constraints. What do you mean? It's literally the same exact amount of money. I don't understand it. But it looks like that's what we're going to be rolling with, you know? This isn't going ideal, but, you know, we're rolling with it. I'm tired of it. So, but yeah, hold on. I want to show you guys something. Look at that. We are up 11 games, and it's just June, or July. Yeah, it's July 1st, and we're up 11 games. Freaking insane. Skip. Okay, that's minor league players. So, that doesn't upset me. But, alright, let's go to the 19th of August. AL has defeated the NL. No. Alright. Autofix all. Autofix all. Alright. I'm predicting we're going to have about... I'm going to say about 97 wins. That's my prediction. Let me see. Let me see your guys' predictions in the comments below. Before you start watching or before you get to the end, I want to see what you guys had to say. I don't know if 97 is going to happen, but damn well it's going to be close. Dang, alright, AAA didn't do so hot. Oof, Smokies didn't do good at all. Look, I get it rocking like a cradle. We gonna get over 97? Yeah, we are. We got 104. Wow. Alright. So. We're gonna be playing the Phillies. We're gonna be playing Lester. Okay, and Hendricks. This is going to be interesting. So first two, sim right through them. Okay, oh. That last game, though. Sim through the eight. It's going to come down to a... Oh! Taking on L.A. Okay. Dang, we better not do this. Okay. Come on, we have to win the next two. Game 7 again. We're going to the World Series. We don't know who we're playing yet. I'm taking Astros here. Oh, we're playing Red Sox. Okay. All right. Yeah, we got Paddock's been on fire in the postseason. Yarbao could be better. Oops, it's different months. Don't say yet. Come on. We're up 3-1. We better not blow this. Oh, I swear to God. We did it. We won the World Series with this team. We won the World Series. Wow. This is the team we won the World Series with.
Hi there, everyone. Welcome to this special postseason edition of Inside the Show.
Okay.
For game
not
six
a bad team.
Of the World Series, the Cubs held the
opposition. I didn't even see all of our
only four hits as they beat the visiting Red Sox, clinching the World Series.
Well, our guys' stats were for the regular season. So dang, all right.
And they will look to repeat as champions next year.
All right, though. Dang, he had a five. Oh, it could have just four at bats. Wow, Mike Trout. Our guys lead the top like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The first 7 spots belong to our guys. That's insane. At-bats, doubles, triples. Albies hit 2 triples. Wow. So Gordon had 1. Wow. Whew. Man, our guys, our hitting was phenomenal. My God. No one could stop our hitting. That's insane. Stolen bases. Okay. On base percentage, yeah. Slugging percentage, yeah. PS wins, NOLA. Saves. Okay. ERA, yeah. No one was too hot from ours. Only 1 home run allowed for Aaron Nola. No shutouts. Strikeouts, okay. You know? Not too bad. But yeah, so, yeah, we won the World Series. So let's see if it can transfer into fantasy. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you later.